There, city there. Pretty, there's a road covered in cities going due south. They got a temple over there. A lot of open field. Hopefully there are some settlements hiding in there. Way the hell over here. Valparin. Okay, Warren's Loot Wizards and Simmons' new Legion of the Dead will be rolling out in the middle. Preston will form West Team. Get Canopus on the field for high speed reconnaissance. Aim toward the middle initially, I suppose. Alright, roll out. Just keep aware of the leader team and their levels. Self-ruled, you say? Carry on down the road. None of the tarot cards have long-term effects, as one might expect from the fortune-telling aspect of them. They're all immediate. I think this team is going to cut west once they hit that city, head across this purple mountain, and then aim to cross in around. Other team will just kind of slog its way through these mountains. Middle team will explore middle mountains, see what those are all about. Haven't seen any hostile units yet. Ah, there we go. Just in time for the clown car. Oh yeah, actual dragon. Oh, come on, why is fortune bad? Explain that. How can you be down on the fortune card? It says right there. What else do we have in this column of enemies? Bunch of wild men and a griffin. Knight and poorly placed Amazons. Oh wait, that's not a griffin, that's a cockatrice. Fucker. Share the same sprite. This one. You're gonna be a problem all the way through this. Gonna need a lot of bird murder. And with hounds. Valkyrie with bunch of back row ninjas. That's actually an okay unit. Virtual console did get Ogre Battle. Be virtual console. I also own the Virtual Console release of Ogre Battle 64. Had I the appropriate capture equipment, I would totally be down for streaming it. Good stuff. It can be emulated, but not without a couple of pretty glaring visual errors. Demons, get the hell up here. To see if Canopus can get an opportunity to intercept that bird before it returns home. Bird must kill bird. also gotta keep an eye on this cleric. Clerics and fairies. A weird team. Dead bird might be fast enough to escape me. I don't know, it's gonna be close. Bird solved. Hopefully. As long as this team can finish the job here. The chase continues. Unpleasant. I'd rather have him turn around and stab the cleric. I can deal with another bird battle. Intercepting the cleric means making things safe for Simmons. Rock on, guys. Pixies must be just doing enough to help speed up the cleric unit. I covered a lot of ground. Simmons has managed to evade the cleric, it looks like. Yes, Warren will deal with the priest. Front row priests do a little holy elemental attack. It's garbage, but still capable of exorcising the undead. Not sure of the particulars of movement type rules for units. A little weird. Some of these teams probably should have just been left garrisoning cities. They are not going to reach a front line at any adequate speed. Alright, Gilbert, go bite her head off. This is Chicken Team. Drop the wizard. Thank you. Alright. Back him off. Such a weirdly shaped map. There's just huge no man's land between us and the fortress. Put him in the back row. Dogs breathe fire. Okay, that Valkyrie is not heading towards this town. Gonna turn Simmons around and throw him back into the fight. What do I got for this? Death! Ice! Alright, everyone crush that chicken. Death has the power to finish off already weakened enemies. He does not start fights, but he will end them. Failed friendlies can be revived at temples or by using purchasable revive items. I think any KO'd friendlies that you have just left around at the end of a fight will be auto-revived. believe I've seen that happen. Back row ninjas use ninja magic. They're just agile wizards. Sneaky wizards. Driven into the sea, you say? Go get him, Gil. Yeah, reviving in March of the Black Queen is probably the least hassle of any of the Ogre battles. All the other games, tactics or strategic, make you jump through a couple more hoops, or are more harsh about making sure you do something about your KO'd folks. Level up, but still technically lose the fight. Jeff. They'll back you off, and someone should be able to intercept them as they pass through the battle line. Demons will finally get some kills for his ghost team. That's Wizard with Dragon. Maiden Amazons. Dogman. The AI will often have multiple copies of a given unit throwing around. Of course, Cannabis will intercept them without even trying. But actually rather back him off of this fight, so I don't have to pay to revive their bird. A neutral. What do we got? Free dragon. Oh. No, oh, persuading him. Fight. At some point we'll get some dragons. This is not that point. This is not that dragon. Will not be persuaded. Unlike random ghosts and skeletons we found in the atrocity woods. It has not heard the call of freedom. No, Cannabis, stop it. Stop fighting these ninjas. I do not condone this. This senseless ninja violence.
Write it out.
A row of three wizards is an extremely powerful force in March of the Black Queen. Just the performance that comes out of freely choosing whatever target you want with whatever element you want adds up quickly. Right, now Simmons, get in there. Fight the men, Simmons.
Finally, Kristen fights a thing.
Another one of these. Not the worst thing that could happen. Petrify is also very forgiving in this. Damage and disable for one fight. For most purposes, it's worse than stun. Thank you.
want to check out that valley. Bird, visit the temple. Elf topped off. With Notos. Powerful sword. I already put equipment on those two fighters. Congratulations, Dan Skellerman. Time to see what Simmons and the Death Squad can do. Sort of felt like those ninjas understood that only one member of this team is actually mortal. Put that ninja garb on, Simmons. The thought of a priest leading an undead unit is appealing. Their parole officer. There we go. This is what ghosts are for. Creating this unstoppable barrier for physical units. Now, the kinds of dead thing that can lead a squad follow normal health rules. They don't do this special thing that ghosts and skeletons are up to. That's a lot of skulls on the field. the world of skills. I'd dive for that road and hope there's a city. If not, collect your share of skills. Skulls indicate a unit whose leader has been killed. They have no morale, can only attempt to flee back towards their home base, at which point they will revive their leader and return to the field. One of your own units is rendered leaderless. You can actually swap out who the leader is while out in the field. Birdman, return to me. See how many of these skulls we can dispose of. Probably quite a few. Stone bird's pretty durable. You learn a lot when you get turned into a tiny gemstone. Yeah, just gotta have this unit stand on the road and murder everyone who retreats. The high alignment thing to do. There's my lawful unit, all by the book. Gonna have a pretty dense chain of events here. Everything's coming together. Really would rather make sure these guys get finished off. Drop a devil. Perfect. Good cleanup on these. Red bird round two.
Solid time spent in the learning gym. Simmons is learning a lot from commanding an invincible ghost army. Thought about being a wizard. What it means. Oh hey, there's the enemy cleric again. Well, an additional enemy cleric, this would be there. Second copy of it. Barry's unit. For now, dog slaying. Stabbing priests with a lawful unit is regrettable. Rather get one of my asshole squads up here to deal with these guys. Be to their benefit. The damage won't be too bad. They're also a highly renewable resource. Okay, good, we found the city of Awkward. Slightly missed the location, but found the city. Passed over it. What's left in here? Boss unit. Night with Amazons. Take you to pull you a little bit farther down the road. Have Berkeley go up there. Berkeley has learning to do. Anquired. Healthy fool. Finally deal with this guy.
for all of the books. All the wizard books. The best kind. Pure strain book. Red Gil, I want you to go over there and rip some hearts out. The other wingmen, together. Interference. Meanwhile, it's time for Berkeley to learn. Let the learning begin. Backup is firmly in place. Containment is established. The learning will continue. Yeah, the learning is getting pretty intense there. Where are you going, priest? Basement, and I finally managed to alarm you. You've been driven to retreat. Morale shattered. Hurry, basement. Kind of in the containment phase of the map. Army settles in and beats down. Established control. Capitalize on it. To try to deploy to make some sort of encirclement possible. Once holds position in this swamp. Get these guys to fly down here and provide backup. Be ready to travel quickly in any direction. Down this priest. There, this is exactly the team who should be used to hunt this unit. Lay down a great deal of pain.
Telling you on, they should be out of clerics. Bring Simmons into the battle line as well. Bales will be time. Possibly the last opportunity we'll have. If Berkeley can learn. Get him out there as well. Get him down the road. You guys back off. You've heard enough. Establish a perimeter. I've seen how much attitude they have. Maybe I should just try to get Simmons a full team of ghosts. Do good work, Simmons. Gotta give Berkeley a couple flights then. Gotta give him the chance.
fight it out.
Fight it out, Berkeley. Almost boss. With a little bit of help from the tarot. I'm just gonna throw a god at them and then... You do the rest, Berkeley. All you. There, learning. Learning all over the damn place. Only enough to make the frontmen more wizards, but another level and they'll piece it together. Finish the job, Warren. Crush their bones. Okay, that's what Fortune does. Fortune feeds this unit directly to Warren. Acceptable. Oh, you're over there. Berkeley, go for the kill. It is time to learn. Time for you to graduate, Berkeley. Oh right, she's an alternative witch. She has her own special class. She actually stabs people. Maybe normal witches also stab from the front? I never put them in the front, so I wouldn't know. So these are pumpkin heads. These are Deneb's signature minion. They do percent damage. Every time they hit someone, cuts their health in half. She herself is quite agile. Berkeley, back off. Learned enough for one day. Need to send wave after wave. Fortunate thing about dealing with Pumpkinhead. Unless they are paired with a strong alternate damage source, they usually won't finish anyone off. Leave them very beaten up. If a supply of multi-heal, they become quite manageable. Will probably brush against Deneb. Yep. Witch fight. There we go. As long as this crew focuses, they can take her down. Mission accomplished. a decision to be made. A couple of side questy things happen based on the decision. I want you to be sure. You could learn to be wizards. Anyway, with all of that settled, the game up as things will eventually converge back in the slums of Zenobia. We will get to another night.